Salutations, my name's Kutosel and welcome back to another episode of XCOM Enemy Within.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander.
Yes, thank you, Dr. Valen.
You put the new recruits to work in the lab.
So, last time we made some... I made a lot of poor tactical decisions in the mission. Off camera I made sure all my soldiers had the right colors. I hired 3 more soldiers, but I think it takes a while for them to... arrive, and there's managed award soldier medals. Apparently we have a defender's medal. I had no idea we had one of those. So I'm not quite sure what this does. You must assign an ability to this medal before you can award it to a soldier. Alright, assign power. Never panic as a result of allies getting wounded or killed. Medkits and restorative mist heal 2 HP more when used on the soldier. Neither of them is very good. Oh look, it's a med bay. Never saw that before. I do not want my allies getting killed, but that might be useful. So I can award it to somebody. But I'll do that later, as soon as we have troops that I know I'm going to use a lot, or something like that. And again, that button. Wow. All over the place today. So I spent 30 credits hiring 3 more rookies, just in case. And we had a mission from the council. So, as you can see, they will arrive soon. So, this is what we see last time. We had to secure some cargo. Well, let's launch the mission.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with
discretion. I want the sniper. Alright, now we have 2 snipers. I really want to promote my snipers. So, I'm gonna take 2 of them, I guess. Maybe. No. Let's just start off with taking 1, make items available. Confirms removal of all weapons, armor and items from all soldiers not selected for current mission duty. So that means that every soldier that isn't part of my team right here gets the standard loadout. So just a rifle and a normal pistol and grenade. Which means that I can now... No, that was the wrong loadout. Give this guy a medkit. And... give this guy, or this guy, aim 65, oh wow, wheel 40, wheel wow, they're almost identical. Well, let's give you the scope, and let's start the mission. Right.
Prepare for deployment strike.
So, what's going to tell us?
France is sending an urgent mission request.
That's all you had to say. Operation Shattered Chant. A French military convoy was caught in an ambush. The convoy's current status is unknown. Be prepared for anything. Investigate the area of operations. Locate and secure any survivors as well as the convoy's cargo. Eliminate any remaining opposition. Tip, poison can be cured using a medkit. Oh, I didn't know that. Learn something every day. Right, let's see if we can do a better job. Not.
There's been widespread speculation about this ambush on a French military convoy, but we don't have much to go on. Our primary concern is the Council Intel report indicating alien activity in the area. We need to secure the site and look for some clue as to what happened here. New objective received.
Just checking out the size of this map. Oh wow, it goes quite a bit that way. Not too much that way. Not too much that way. It's just mainly that direction. And I saw a rain drain pipe there. I want my sniper up on the roof. Can you make it up on the roof? In cover, preferably? You can! Stepping off. How many aliens are we going to see? None. Good, good. Oh, there's actually a stair. This one, I suppose. Huh. Right. Tariq. Ruben. We've got a building, lots of buildings. Let's start off slow and steady. Let's get you in the building. Let's get you there's a lot of cover here. Let's get you over there. I know it's dashing, but not expecting any aliens to pop up right away. More than I'm hoping they aren't. Good, good. I actually wanted one spot over, but whatever. What I have to do. Right. We're a sniper boy here. Is there any full cover, is there? No, there is not. Let's move you along the edge. Nothing to be seen. Let's get you in position over here.
That alien is unusually human in its appearance. They could be using it as an infiltration unit of some kind. I'd recommend capturing it for further analysis.
I bet you do, Dr. Valen. So we discovered some aliens. My guy is up on the roof, which is a good place to be. 45% chance to hit. Can I flank them in any way? No, not really. I can move you over yonder. But I think I can move you over there. Yes, I can, and we'll give you full cover. Ooh, that actually allows you to flank one of them. That's pretty amazing. Go for it. Well done. Well done. Yeah, that was a poison cloud. If you walk into that, you're pretty much screwed. Unless you have met Kid, apparently. Si, senor. Right, he's ready for the next turn. Scare him a bit. Or kill him. Whatever. Huh. Didn't expect him to actually hit. Let's open the door. Open it. Guess I have to press the button. Let's move you over here. Nothing. Move you over here. Just got the sniper up on the roof anyway. Let's keep you there for now. You, where can you go?
I'm on it, Commander.
It's pretty lousy cover from anything from that direction, but put you on Overwatch. No, this guy first. You, I don't like sticking around cars because, as we saw in one of the previous times, they can explode, and that will be bad. And Overwatch. Sniper might not even be in a position to shoot at anything, but even if you do discover new aliens, but it's worth a shot, as they say. Well, nothing over here. Can you open that door, please? You can. No. I meant to move him over there. Well, it worked out okay. Location. Let's move you over there. So if they come from that side, he's screwed, but he isn't. It's pretty lousy. If I move him over there, they might spot aliens, so he might be screwed. And still I'm doing it. Yes, I know. Because that's the only way he'll be able to actually fire a shot. Stupid gun taking a whole turn to fire.
Those bodies don't look like they've been hit by alien weapons fire. These men were killed by conventional bullets.
Well, I don't really think they care too much about how they were killed. Just more the fact that they were killed.
Ben.
Nothing visible. Just move you away from the car. You go last. And what? Wait, what is up with that painting? That's really weird. Just, oh, it's a stage with an electric guitar, and are those supposed to be speakers? Because they look more like large monitoring, but whatever. I'll put you on Overwatch, sure. And you dash over there.
Sensors still indicate life signs in the area, Commander.
What are you?
A new objective.
Approach the survivor. But there was movement over here? There sure was. Thin man. Not an Overwatch. If I move my sniper over here, he'll be able to fire next turn. Which I know is extremely dangerous. Because he can fire too. And he does. Oh. He was totally flanked. I had no idea. 85% chance. Do a headshot for me, okay? Good boy. That will teach him to hurt my soldier. He has a med kit, so let's actually use it for once. No, this one. Heal wound.
Quit your bitching.
Wow. That was harsh. Sir, that was harsh. Now you can get back into the line of fire again, shot again.
ET in sight, engaging.
Right. We can fire from here. Oh wow, that's a pretty good chance to hit. Oh, you have the scope. That's right. There we go. One more alien down. This car's already exploded, so whatever. I had no idea what you just said. But I'm sure you have a point.
Commander, it looks like there's still someone alive over there. If we can bring them in for questioning, maybe we can figure out what happened here.
I know. Garcia, move over there. Seems to be pretty clear on this side, but you never do know. Tariq, how about moving over there? It's nice and covered. Seems to be clear so far. You move over there, and next turn you can smooth with this guy. Overwatch. Overwatch. Yeah, they're Overwatch, yes. Still nothing over here. Which is good. Just move like right into firing position. You get over there. Alright, talk to that guy.
You might as well leave me here. Nothing to say to you people.
Why aren't you a kind
one? Looks
like
he's the only witness to survive this fight. And for all we know, he was one of the aggressors. We need to bring him in, whether he likes it or not. Objectives updated.
Great, now I have to babysit that guy. Right. Hunker down, sir. Head down. Increase the defense. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Commander, picking up new contacts moving into
the Yeah, kind of figure that will happen. Oh, hello. This could be better. Could be so much better. Takes a reaction shot. That's gotta sting. Well done, sir. I am most impressed by your actions. And you can fire again. 75% critical, and if I do a headshot, it's 100%. It's not really necessary, but it's fun. There we go. And the music's quieted down again.
Heading to that location.
Right. This guy is moving on the outside. You.
This is only the beginning. It's only a matter of.
Would you shut up and get to my ship already? What he said. Oh, no new aliens, which is kind of good. Let's advance our team a bit. You, I kind of want you to reload. In case more fall down from the sky. There's Tariq. And this is
on the move.
Bukesa. And is there any guy over here? There sure is. Bunch of puppets shooting aliens. That's good enough for me. On the roof, thank you very much. It makes you a perfect two of them on the roof. Now that's not perfect at all. And they're both an Overwatch. Yeah, if I do that, they'll probably get a reaction shot. So what I'm going to do is dash over here, because dashing has an increased defense against reaction shots. I'm hoping that this way I'm going to force them to use that shot. What's the cover here? Amazing, good, let's go in there. Of course, it would have been nice if it actually worked. Oh, for crying out loud, will you shut up already? Can you go to anywhere? Oh yes. Right, didn't quite expect that to happen. Let's keep you over there for now.
I'm rolling. ET in sight.
Sure, of course. Exactly what I wanted to prevent. Ow. Ow. A sectoid. Go for the head. Yeah, pistols suck. Please don't shoot again, please. Oh my word. My team is taking quite the beating. Oh, you can see him too.
What are you trying
to
prove?
That's not a good thing. Take him out, 65%, which is not too good. Well, he's a sniper for a reason. You're hurt as well. Dang it.
I'm on it, Commander.
There was an alien in here, I know that for sure.
On the move.
There we are. What's your chance? 55%. Not good. Not bad. Well done. Right. Let's get you. Oh no! Please tell me I didn't put him right into the door. I sure did. That's bad. So you can get up here. Vantage point might not be bad. There were only two, right? It's not like third one will pop up right in front of me. No. Good. Right. Let's get you in some cover. And then overwatch. I want you to overwatch. I want you to... This is a lot of poison. That's not the place to go. Right. No, not what I wanted. Well, that's what you get if you keep pressing the wrong buttons.
Heading to that location.
I want one of these. Just want to climb in them and shoot all the things. And I keep my middle fingers really trigger happy. And that's my finger on the right mouse button. Oh, still no aliens. Alright. Might have just blasted them all. Which means we could technically just rush to the end, but still don't feel too safe about that. That's where I want you to go. Nice and safe. Relatively speaking. Overwatch. Overwatch.
We've got hostile contacts keeping on your position.
Hello. Oh dear. Can you? Well, you try. Sure. You can see someone. Who? You cannot, which is a pity. Can you try a hit this time? Oh, you sure can. Impressive, sir. You go back to Overwatch. Trick. Oh, there's like no cover there. Go over there. There's a lot of cover over here, but I want to keep that for our little civilian boy. Right. Over there. We're close, I hope. Oh yeah, we're close. Right, let's grab a civilian. Maybe we can actually... We can... Dash for king and country.
You're still not getting anything from me.
Oh, we'll see about that. We have a ways.
Our friend here might be uncooperative at the moment. But I have a feeling a talk with Dr. Vallen will change his tune.
Yes, Dr. Vallen. Right, so that went... poorly. I mean... I think one soldier didn't get shot. But you know, they have... Wow, three supports? What? The bloody... I don't want that many supports. I don't care that much about supports to begin with. Right. He got promoted. We can choose between snapshots. We boost the sniper rifle's restriction on firing Overwatch after moving. However, it takes an aim penalty, which is really nice. But squad sight allows firing at targets in any ally's sight radius. That means you can just put them somewhere and use other guys as scouts. But a lot of my guys got hurt. We got thin there now. You can research. New facility available. Workshop. What? Already had the ability to build that. I'm actually building one already. Whatever. Your squad's arrival was perfectly timed. The survivors should be able to help us in identifying the missing truck and help us locate it for a follow-up operation.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Righto. And we went past 20-minute mark. So I want to thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video in any way, please leave a like. And I hope to see you again in the next episode.